probably latrine. Latrine was like, yeah, like those bathrooms did not smell good. You have to clean them up after like everyone showered. So it was like humid in an already summer environment when I went. Like some of the stuff would fall apart and you just didn't want to clean that stuff. So I was glad I didn't have to do that. So sorry, people that did latrine.
I'm not really familiar with all the details, but I would say worst job would be chow runner. I personally got picked for chow runner from day zero. I was chow runner for 3 weeks straight and I had a really hard time with memorization and trying to get it down. And you basically have to announce your flight into chow, breakfast, lunch, and dinner in front of 4 or 5 MTIs, maybe even more. And they critique you the whole time and will scream at you for a long time before you get it.
What do you want? Put the paper down! What do you want? Shut up! I don't hear you. Oh, now I get called a sir. Now I'm a sir. Are you talking to Grace or are you talking to me?
Oh man, I had the worst job being the latrine chief or being on the latrine crew, which is terrible. You do not want that, let me tell you. Or the utility crew. You do not want either of those two.
I couldn't think of a more horrible job if I wanted to.
Because every day you get inspected on your dorm, and those are the two areas that get the most marks or get the most discrepancies. You don't want that.
Latrine queen. You got to deal with so many people to get that latrine clean, and they always find something. Our latrine chief, like, killed it, though. He did great. We barely had any days that we failed latrine. But yeah, so latrine chief.
I'd say laundry and latrine. Laundry, I felt so bad for them because you're constantly doing other people's laundry, touching their clothes. I remember it was like the second day or something like that. The MTIs were like, who's a mom in here? And like two girls raised their hand. They're like, hey, you're like, your laundry crew. And I felt so bad for them. Like they were always on their toes, like doing all of our laundry. But shout out to them because they always had it done on time. And definitely during Beast when we had like all of our uniforms disgusting and dirty from that. Thank you. Latrine crew also probably the worst because it's the bathroom. That's gross. We have like 50 girls using one bathroom. That's gross. Also, like, you'd always have to have, like, no dust on the windows, and they get so mad at the windows, the mirrors. They get so mad when, like, people would come in, do their hair, and, like, brush their teeth right after they clean the mirrors and stuff because they get smudges all over. And we'd, like, always fail the latrine because there'd always be smudges or, like, a little speck of dust on a mirror or, like, hair anywhere, and, like, they get so mad. So don't do that.
In my opinion, dorm chief is the worst job at BMT. I just think that they have the most responsibility to everyone, and the MT guys really rely on them to be the supervisor when they're not around and when it's just the flight. And that can be really hard to do when there's 50 guys all messing around, you know, jumping, fighting each other and yelling at each other. So to have to monitor that and make sure nobody gets in trouble for it, especially if people are walking in and out of the dorms, that's gotta be a tough job. I wouldn't want it. I don't think I could pull it off. That's a lot to ask.
I'd say is either latrine crew, chow runner for some people, I personally enjoyed it, or being dorm chief, because dorm chief, you have a big responsibility of taking care of the flight when your TIs are not there.
The worst job to have at BMT, although it's not like a really like an official job, definitely latrine crew on details. I was on latrine crew on details, and scrubbing toilets for like 50 girls is not the most fun. It's pretty gross.
There you go. That's pretty gross.
And it's just altogether not fun. And like, they're super strict on how like clean the bathrooms have to be. So I would just definitely not recommend being on latrine crew if you can avoid it.